Have you ever noticed that black women are more accepting of black women who join the black community? Black women accept women of other races with open arms when their siblings and other family members date them, but I don't see the same for non-black men. Why do you think that is? I would love to hear your opinion on a video. And I responded with the following comment, quote unquote, "Now you see, that's where black women fuck up. They end up playing mammy to these non-black women and their half-breed kids that they have with black men, probably a relative of some sort, while those same women low-key feel superior to black women. The fuck?" Shaking my damn head. "And they know who to run that game on. They can't do that with other people in communities, so they do it to black women. Because black women are unfortunately so desperate for any validation because they don't get it from the black community unless they are mules. Those same black women will reject non-black men partly because black women, especially brown and dark-skinned black women, have been solely tasked with upholding and maintaining blackness instead of black men leading the charge and black women following." Shaking my damn head. So that was my comment.